We're following breaking news from Newport News. That's where crews responded to a fire at Pete's Custom Auto Services. That's on Jefferson Avenue, not far from Main Street. The fire started around 5:30 this morning. Officials say it started in the office building and firefighters knocked it down quickly. No one was hurt. We'll continue to follow all of these breaking stories throughout the morning. We'll send any big updates right to your smartphone through the WAVY News mobile app.